新型冠状病
累计报告确诊病例63851例，
新增重症病例511例。
新冠肺炎疫情发现至今，法国驻武汉总领事馆是武汉市内唯一仍在开放的领馆。
我觉得我们现在就是武汉人和法国人是共同一个家心吧，我们都要团结起来，都是一家人，我们要和武汉的朋友一起同走。
We are together.
加油武汉！
加油武汉！
We are together.
加油中国！
We are together.
Today's another day. The pain has gone away. Can bring myself to say goodbye to all the tears I've cried.
Sunrise in the sky, and slowly time goes by.
We finally find a way to give a meaning to our life.
And forever we'll go strong.
Today I wanna feel a sweet breeze on my skin.
加油武汉！
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 加油中国！
We are together.
We are together.
加油武汉！
加油武汉！
加油中国！
The last snowflake is fair, and spring's not far away.
I would so love to hug you now. It's just a matter of time.
Never stop looking for home.
That's everything.